Without faith, it is impossible to please him. My faith is my greatest commodity with God. If I lose my faith, I lose my personal relationship with God. The question is, where is your faith? Here we go.
Where is your faith? Where is your faith? Keeping before the promise of God.
You got to have unwavering faith. Faith that will speak to your mountain. Stand on his promises.
Keeping before the promise of God.
Faith that's unshakable. Faith that's unstoppable. Faith that's unmovable. God is looking for mustard seed faith, not weak faith. Strong faith. Standing faith. Unwavering
faith.
Mountain speaking
faith.
The promises are yours. Faith that's unshakable. Faith that's unstoppable. Faith that's unmovable. God is looking for great faith. Choir, where is your faith? My Lord,
my Redeemer,
and my God. Where is your faith? My Lord,
my Redeemer,
and my God. I need some more witnesses. Let's take it to the next level. This is how we do it. Only faith pleases God. I'm not moved by what I see. I'm not moved by my circumstance. I'm only moved by the word of God. Come on, Leticia, you got to see it by faith.
I'm not moved by what I see.
Walk it by faith.
I'm not moved by my circumstance.
Believe it by faith.
I'm